I wrote this song because my parents bought me this particular item when I was a wee lad, and I found it about 20 years later, and it just brought back so many memories. It's a kind of little bit of a funky thing. Let's see if you connect with it.
When I was just a young boy, my mother said to me, "Would you like to come to town today and keep me company?" We walked along department stores. She bought me lots of sweets. She bought the things a family needs, then bought herself a treat. And she asked me if I wanted anything at all. As we walked past a junk shop just behind the old town hall, so I looked into the window and displayed there to my glee was a German soldier's helmet, circa 1943. I asked if I could have it, and she looked horrified. She must have thought about the war and all those who had died. She said we'd ask my father and grab me by the hand. So I went home to tell my dad, 'cause I knew he'd understand. 'Cause he fought in the desert, it's what he had to do. Imagine what that would be like if it were me or you. But he gave me £10.50. That was the asking price, you see, for a German soldier's helmet, circa 1943. Now the years have passed so quickly, and nothing seems the same. And I've moved home so many times, but no one is to blame. I never thought about it, 'cause I never had the time. Playing this crazy rock and roll can really mess with your mind. But just the other evening, beneath the cellar stairs, I banged my knee on something hard. I gave a little curse. I shoved my torch into the dark, and guess what I did see? A German soldier's helmet, circa 1943. Thanks, Mom and Dad, for buying me this piece of history. Thanks, Mom and Dad, for buying me that piece of history. Thanks, Mom and Dad, for buying me a piece of history.